squad might have killed a lot of locusts today, Lieutenant. But this war is only just begun. Our survival depends on one thing. Gears follow orders. But I look at you and I don't see a gear. I see something more dangerous. I see a hero. Well, congratulations, hero. Millions of citizens you've sworn to protect might die because of what you did today. I hereby charge Kilo Squad with desertion, cowardice, trespassing, the theft of experimental military technology, and treason. Does that sound about right to you, Lieutenant Baird?
Make sure the bastard's dead. Move, Lieutenant Baird.
There goes a record. What? I went from lieutenant to war criminal in less than a week.
As you were.
Denied any right to an attorney and may not question the authority of this tribunal.
So we can't ask why you're doing this now.
At the conclusion of this tribunal, I will issue a fair and swift verdict.
Right. Of course you will.
Colonel, are we being charged with doing our job?
The charges will be defined as I hear your testimony. Now, Lieutenant Baird, begin with the last time we saw each other.
Our mission was to rendezvous with a supply convoy, but then things started to go wrong.
How exactly did things go wrong, Lieutenant?
Gradually, sir, and then suddenly. Whatever it was, it looked like it was headed right for our convoy. Only Paddock knew what he was looking at. But he didn't say anything. Not yet.
Oh.
since this war began, our cities have been falling one by one. And Command has no idea who or what's responsible. Well, Colonel, I think I might know. We went as fast as we could, sir. There was no saving that convoy. I'd heard other units talk about the glowing wretches, but I thought that was just soldiers telling stories. Turns out it's not. Our old convoy had been wiped out in minutes. Never seen anything like it.
We have to find whatever did this.
When those wretches died, they exploded like they'd been drinking out of a fuel tank. I hoped we wouldn't be seeing them again anytime soon.
Colonel Loomis, this is Lieutenant Baird. Big problem, sir. Our convoy just got destroyed.
Then move on to the Museum of Military Glory. It's under attack.
Sir, whatever destroyed our convoy's still out there.
Noted, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir. Come on, Kilo. You heard the man.
I heard him.
The museum was on the other side of the river, the side the cog no longer controlled. I thought maybe we could slip through unnoticed.
Nice. This would make a fine UIR headquarters.
Yeah, don't go filling your canteen, Paddock. So this is the UIR sniper rifle.
This isn't a gun! It's a comrade.
Thank you.
landing gear! It's almost like they don't want us to get to the museum. It was faster to go through the empty buildings than around them. They were all so abandoned. If no one here had been evac'd, where was everyone?